So this was your yesterday's test based on case studies, okay? Right? Case study and MCQs come under the category of competency-based questions covering the term one pattern, right? Okay. So let me start with the paper. All right. Observe the given case study. I just go in the preview section, then I start. Aditya, class, I am giving 10th. Roll number 1. Click on next. Okay, first case study. HTML is a markup language. Put your hand down. Which is used to define the layout and attribute of World Wide Web document, as well as to create links between pages. HTML is the underlying foundation of website design. It is a subset of SGML. But a full form of SGML is Standard Generalized Markup Language. And a high-level language, it was developed by Tim Berners-Lee in 1990. HTML is a page layout and hyperlink specification language. It allows images and other objects to be embedded that can be used to create interactive forms. HTML is written in form of tags. A tag is an element, refers to a string enclosed within angular brackets. HTML tags are predefined and are not case sensitive. So let us start with the given MCQs. HTML tags are enclosed within dash brackets, angular brackets. Okay, which statement is not true about HTML? HTML tags are case sensitive. HTML tags are predefined. It's a markup language, subset of, don't speak please, subset of SGML. The correct answer is case sensitive. Okay. HTML tags are not case sensitive. In abbreviation SGML, the letter G stands for journal going geographical generalized. Generalized. Which of the following tag is an empty tag? HR, BR, body, both A and B. Both A and B. Now listen here. In the Google form here, as such, A, B options are not particularly mentioned. So it is assumed that first is A, second is B, third is C, fourth is D. If alphabetic numbering is not done, then it is automatically assumed that first option is A, second is B, third is C, fourth is D. HTML was developed in which year? 1990. Click on the next button to move to the next section of the test. Now here we have another case study based on online fraud. Fraud committed using internet is called online fraud. It may occur in many forms. Some types of fraud can be countered by setting up official bodies, ensuring the validity of e-commerce companies. But some frauds are very frightening. Examples of fraud are credit card frauds, identity theft. Identity theft seems to be scary as someone else's identity is stolen. Fraudulent posts are posted and malicious activities are being carried out. So privacy of information is also done in order to prevent misuse of data and information given online. In order to prevent the misuse of information, Caesar-Cypher technique can be opted. As per this technique, each letter of the word is replaced by a letter some fixed number of positions down the alphabet. For example, if key is 4, A replaced by E, B replaced by F, right? The receiver of the message can decrypt the coded message to form the original one. Privacy means to protect personal information given online, to keep documents locked, to disclose all facts and figures, to share information only with some persons, to protect personal information given online. Decryption means to convert the original message into coded form, to convert the coded encrypted message into original one, to prevent misuse of data, same as online fraud. To convert the coded encrypted message into original one. Which of the following is the dangerous form of fraud? Non-delivery of goods, non-existing companies, stealing information, goods not in good quality, stealing information. Clear? A sender wants to send a message having text as computer to a receiver using 5 as key. What will be the coded message? Start with C of computer and go 5 positions ahead. D, E, F, G, H. Okay? So first letter is H. As per H, our 2 options are correct. A and B. C to nikal gayi, D bhi nikal gayi. Hum reh gaye A aur B mein. Moving to letter O. P, Q, R, S, T. A option mein T hai, B option mein S hai. So but obvious B bhi kat gayi. We are left with A option. Okay? Clear? A sender wants to send a message having text as epic to a receiver using 6 as key. What is the encrypted message? Start with E, F, G, H, I, J, K. At 6th position, we have K. So as per the letter K, option number A, B, and D are correct. A, B, and D. P, Q, R, S, T, U, V. So V is in the A option. V is in the D option. So B and C are cut. I, J, K, L, M, N, O. Still you check carefully. A and D are still same. At the first 3 letters, A and D are still going same. Last is C. D, E, F, G, H, I. So as per the I, option D is correct option. Option A goes wrong. Now click on submit button. Okay, and you can view your score from here. Right? Clear? Am I clear, online class? Yes, online class. Am I clear with the case studies? Offline class, switch on your computers and open Notepad. Let us start now the practical portion. So today we'll be revising nested list. List inside another list. So parallel, type with me, okay? A list inside another list is called nested list. Okay? It may happen your order list is nested inside unordered list and your unordered list in nested inside the ordered list. Clear? Got it? So let us start the coding. Starting with HTML tag. Okay. Is visible now clearly? Starting with the HTML tag, body tag, I am taking BG color as silver. You can take any BG color as per your choice. Okay. Clear? Vivan, switch on these lights. Now here I am taking H1. Align equal to center. I am taking font color green. I think you have forgotten that recording is done. Font color green. Okay. I am typing here exam criteria. My heading is exams criteria. Here I close the H1 and here I close the font tag. Right? Now here I start with HR. Color I am giving blue. Don't press the key so hard. Size I am giving 5. Right? Now starting with ordered list. My outer list is ordered list. I am taking outer list as ordered list. Type equal to lowercase abc. My first option is term 1. Term 1. Now inside, now see LCD carefully. For 2-3 minutes, please stop your typing and see the LCD. Here I have given, please stop your typing, bete. All of you see the LCD carefully. Later on you can type. Now here, my outer list is order list. And first element of order list is term 1. Term 1 ke andar, ab meri do sub options aayengi. And to create the sub options, I am using unorder list. And I am giving the type square. First view carefully, later on you can type. Here I have two options. Case studies question. Next. Multiple choice questions. Right? Here I close the UL. Right? Inner list will be immediately closed when it is complete. Inner list jo hai, jo nested hai, wo open hogi, saath hi band ho jayegi. Outer list will be closed finally at the end. Don't close the outer list here. Now if I write li, this li will point to ol. Not to UL. Here I write term 2. Now inside term 2, again I am taking the UL list as nested. So I copy paste it. Clear? I make changes over here. Subjective questions. Reasoning questions. Okay. And here I close finally order list. Finally, I close the order list. If you want to increase the list, if you want to increase the structure of the list, bete, after closing this UL, you add one more LI here. 10th D, bete, dekh lo. Agar aap iske baad dubara list ko aur increase karna chahte ho, to yahan par ek list item aur add karke, you can increase the structure as per your requirement. If you want to close the structure, then finally, after closing the inner list, finally you close the outer list. Outer list ek hi bar band hogi. It will not close multiple times. Right? Here I close the body tag. Here I close the HTML tag. Right? I am saving this web page. 10th D. nestedrevision.html. Let us see the browser view. Tenth D reverse nested list view. Let us see the browser view. All of you see the browser view, please. Stop your typing, see the LCD. Right? Now I give one additional work to you all. You all have done CSS. Bete, I want the color of term one, only term one, and term two should be red and blue. Color of term one should be red. Color of term two should be blue. You can apply inline style over here. Click here in the li style equal to color property dot red. And in this li, or again use the style attribute color dot blue. Okay, you can use the inline style over here, right? See, got it? So I'm showing you the coding once again. See carefully. Now, right now in front of you, I have created an order list inside order list. Now you do the reverse. Order list inside an order list. Make changes in the coding. Make changes in the coding and do reverse process. Order list inside the unordered list. Online class, am I clear with the revision of nested list? Yes, online class. Vanita, Bisam, Sayam. All right. Yes, online class, any doubt, any questions? Dishant, clear a concept? So how to make change by making UL here? I am giving type circle. You can give disc or square as per your convenience. Make it OL. I am giving the type lower roman. Close the OL, then again here make it OL type and make it okay. I have one question. Just raise your hand offline and online. I want the nested list should be in Roman. First two options, first and second likha aa jaye, third or fourth mein third or fourth likha hai. First, second, third, fourth. Raise your hand. Only raise your hand. Tanya. We will use start attribute where? Which OL? Second or first? In the second, here. We will write here one. See how to start. Right here, normal Roman, lower Roman. Extra, you provide the start attribute. Start from three. Start from three. And close the UL tag over here. Got it? Wait. See? First, second, third, fourth. Online class, is it clear? Yes, online class concept is clear. See this carefully. I have changed the numbering. First, second, third and fourth. I don't know why you are talking continuously. Recording is on. Any doubt? Online class, any doubt? Yes, please. Online class. Parth, Jia, Jasnoor, Jasleen, any doubt? Raise your thumb. Your name has been announced. Lakshya, Navya, Rana, Harleen, any doubt?